Welcome back. Now we're on lesson three, and this is about social bookmarking. Back in the old days when the internet first started, perhaps if you were around in the 90s, you will remember this, the only way for you to remember what websites to go to was to bookmark it. You could do that with your browser, like what Internet Explorer, which is kind of what basically all we ever used in those days. But now we have something called social bookmarking, and let me give you an explanation about that. Social bookmarking is a way to share bookmarks of websites with other people, such as students. It is also a convenient way to keep an eye on what websites your students are bookmarking for their work. Both Delicious and another company called Digo use a system called tags to help you recall and organize the bookmarked information. Tags are really just another way to say keywords. Pretty simple, huh? I think you'll enjoy using social bookmarking, and we'll be asking you to set up a Delicious or Digo account. Personally, I use Delicious. It's just the simplest one. Digo's pretty cool, too. It's got a lot of extra stuff. But as I get older, I find myself just liking things that are a little more simple. Enjoy.